default judgment is basically a judgment that a plaintiff in legal proceedings can obtain very early on in the process against the defendant simply by virtue of the fact that the defendant has failed to take certain steps in the process.